can't play hide and seek like us either. They have too much technology now, don't you think? Nowadays, these kids are like, all right, ready or not, here I come. And he texts his friend real quick, where's Timmy hiding? There he is, behind a trash can. What's up? The bicycles, too many accessories. They have the pegs, six-inch pegs to put on the front and the back of the rims. They just hop on the back. It's like, really? For some of us, we didn't have any pegs to stand on. All we had was a quarter inch of that bolt. Your feet are all squared out like that. You're holding onto his shoulders. Like, don't go over the curbs. Don't go over the curbs. You couldn't stand on thing. Eventually, your foot slipped and went right into the spokes. Like, stop pedaling. My foot's stuck. Stop pedaling. My foot. Did you even say stop pedaling a block ago? Where's my toenail? My nephews have electric bicycle pumps. They're electric now. They just plug into the wall. They snap on. They just pump them by themselves. What? I had that little skinny piece of crap. I have to screw it on, that little skinny piece of crap. I had to hold it with my kneecaps. Took 2,800 pumps to get it halfway. Had to get that last one down. It was a matter of principle. The one was back. Shouldn't have done that. Now you have to unscrew it quickly, but we didn't have the finger strength of an adult yet. You're like. It's flat again!